Well, I mean, give you an idea. John said, this scares me, and you said it sounds pretty scary. That's because we're looking at it from the bias of the present. Mm. And as we see things today, it is scary. But we won't see it that way in 30 years or 40 years when we see the benefits that are coming from it. I mean, in my most recent book, The Cloud, a novel set in 2066, people are having a debate about how far to allow computers to develop.